a rainbow milk experiment. So, you'll need some milk right here. This thing, I don't know what's it called. Some dishwashing soap. Some food color. I got red food coloring. Yellow food coloring that looks like orange food coloring, but it isn't. And green food coloring. And a bowl. So let's get started. So first, you pour the milk into the bowl. Okay, that should be enough. Then you get the food coloring you want to start off with. You carefully pour it inside. Then some yellow food coloring. Don't put it over each other, then it won't look nice. Then some green food coloring. The one that makes it perfect. Okay. And you take this cotton bud and you carefully put it on. Then maybe here, maybe you do this. And then you move it around into any design you want. So that looks nice. So that's a rainbow experiment. So it looks a bit like a fail, but it's okay. So thank you.